Welcome to HUS Technologies. Here we are demonstrating smart trolley system using Raspberry Pi. So here we interface the Pi camera to the Raspberry Pi 3 model, and this is track PCB like we are using as a breadboard system. So here we are giving the 5 volts power supply to this board from these two wires, black and red, and this wire plus minus supply to the buzzer board, and this plus minus supply to the LCD. And this green color is a switch input to the my Raspberry Pi to select the add or deleting the object or items. So coming to this buzzer board, so here we are using a BC547 transistor with 1 kilo ohm resistor. So this transistor will get the triggering input from the Raspberry Pi. So once we get the trigger input, this transistor will switch on the buzzer. So it will on for 1.5 volts above till 5 volts, the buzzer will be getting on and off using this transistor. So on coming to this circuit, so on this board we interface a switch along with the 10k pull up resistor. So when you switching this into sliding mode, sliding, so then we will give the 5 volts to 0 volts to the Raspberry Pi. And coming to this LCD, we are using 16x2 LCD. So here we interface the 8 pin connections, 2 are plus minus, remaining 6 are register selection enable, and D0 to D3 data bits. So this potentiometer to control the contrast of this LCD. So we already set that, no need to changing the connection. And coming to this camera, so we are using a Pi camera which 1080 pixels of 1080 pixel size. So we need to place the object between this from camera at least of 1 feet distance. So then only it will read properly. And we are interfacing the power bank to give the power supply to this Raspberry Pi. So this is a normal charging one. We can charge this using a mobile phone charger. So let us see the demonstration. So once give the power supply to the power bank, so starting as a laptop processing done, same thing will be processing here. So it will take some time to initialize the processing. And once the OS was processed, so you can see this light indication. So automatically project message will be displayed, welcome message. And now the mode is adding mode. So just changing to this delete mode. So you can see the delete mode. Right, it will changing within 2 to 3 seconds, it will changing into the delete mode. So now the below the zero is nothing but total price. So I kept it in adding mode. So once it displayed the add mode, so coming to this, you can see the one light is blinking on the camera. Right, when it blinks, the camera is capturing the images. So now let us place the objects. So I place the object here. So on the LCD, once it gives a small beep, just remove the objects. Otherwise, continuously adding that. Right. So I got the beep. So I need to remove the object from there. Otherwise, it will keep on adding. So now let us add the next object. Right. And next. Right. Right, so now let us go with the delete mode. So I kept in delete mode, right, in deleting mode. So randomly you can remove any objects. Right, so for deleting purpose you will get the beep at least of 1 second. The below 397 is the total bill. Right, I remove this, and now I remove this. Right, this one. Right, so as I showed, total objects were added and total objects were removed. So if you place any other object now again. So it will be add there. So wait for at least 2 to 3 seconds, then it will be add properly. Okay, right, sorry, it's in delete mode, add mode, and place the object. Right. Thank you for watching demo.